안녕하세요. 오빠입니다. Hello everyone, this is Oppa. Today, we'll walk around Changgyeonggung. Changgyeonggung is a palace from Joseon Dynasty. It is located in Jongno District, Seoul. Changgyeonggung was originally built as Suganggung by King Sejong in the 15th century for his retiring father, King Taejong. It often served as residential quarters for queens and concubines. Later, the palace was renovated and renamed to Changgyeonggung. For your information, the entrance fee is 10,000 Korean won. The closest subway station is Hyehwa Station on Seoul Metro, line number 4, but the palace is a little far from the subway station, so I would recommend you take a bus to get to the palace. I hope you enjoy the atmosphere of Changgyeonggung through this video.
이렇게 지고 있나?
뭐 팔을 들고 있대.
이렇게. Thank you.
Thank you. 감사합니다.